dare you break the box which I stand on. You can cast and on skill. Dragons all day.
Beloved in forfeit, and I shall see your will done.
How
am I to choose?
Some defensive measures.
No matter my answer, the price is death for your choice. Who am I? I stand as arbiter of two lives. What would you have me do? You want me here? You need this be the will of the gods, the order of the world.
Then damn the both of them!
I'll tear the whole of it asunder!
Very well. If that be your wish, I shall claim my price.
Thundering spear. Full of them. Do I? your shield. Oh, Guardbreaker. Blah, blah, blah. Get around behind you. This. Engine of bank. I'm gonna need a lot more blasters. Curse skull to curse you? Cursing? Maybe I'll summon another beast to fight you. Roar! Nothing. Situations. I'm out of ideas. Blah, 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 blah. I see bait. He impaled me. Oh, I want some of that. Oh, I don't want to retry that fight. It changed my skills out. I think I'm going to... Real question, how do I get back here? Because I don't know my way. Let's look at the map. Oh, okay, it's not that far. Another one? I kill enough of these things? I don't really feel like fighting another one of these. Unless I think I did both of the quests to kill the elders. I need to kill Garms now. So I kinda don't feel like fighting this thing. I should fight it. How do I get back up?
Rather cozy, this place. Save the perpetual darkness.
Ahem.
Now, will you have a look?
Wonderful.
In Eden.
What'll it be then?
I have a lot of throw blades, but I have a shit ton of spit. Thank you.